future relationship, then get to the point. Or if you think I owe you something from back then ask. Spit it out. Dang. Okay?
I remember things that made me, you know, that remind me of who I am, you know? Who I really am.
And who's that?
You know, he wasn't here, so I took the...
No! I was here! I was fucking here! No, this guy fucking took me to my cell! This guy stole my cell! Hey, shut up!
You were at the...
You had nothing to do with it! You stay out of it! Right? You stay out of it!
A man of honor. A man who wants to change the world. Somehow find a reason to go on. I need a reason, a real reason. Go on living, you know. I used to live for that first kiss.
Don't tell me no. Fuck you, oh holy bird in the sky without wings. Oh holy shit. Yeah, scrap it, trap it, break it, shake it. Walk, talk, standing free. Take me to the river below the bridge. I'm the one that couldn't hold on to life. I'm the one that couldn't hold on to love.
You bring out the best in me, Lisa. You do. It just tears me up inside. You want to have my children, but in a good way.
Will you hide from the truth? Yeah, the truth is you have worshipped the car, the jewelry, and the watch.
Just don't want to let you down.
Please. I never threatened you, Phil. I never warned you. Look at me when I talk.
Listen to me.
I could have been the one. I want to slip the sky on the cardboard boxes used to build my home!
Get a driver's license. College education.
You're taking this all too personal. All I did was
sell a car. So this is just business?
I told you.
Do we have any more of those red cars out in the lot?
Stay at it!
I gotta get her a car!
A wife, a family. A life, to live a life that's complete.
My heart's back there. It's back there, ten years back there with Betty. You knew Betty too!
Well, isn't that the nice language to use on your old agent and friend?
Look, you asked me to stop by. You said you had something important to tell me. And out of nowhere, you go off on me about the fucking bad old days? Quite frankly, I don't give a fuck about. Now, if you're trying to make a point about our future relationship, then get to the point. Or if you think I owe you something from back then ask. But be a fucking man. Spit it out. Okay? Worried about my father.
Don't worry.
In my pocket. And you know, he wasn't here, so I took the...
No! I was here! I was fucking here!
Isn't that the nice language to use on your old agent and friend?
Like that?
Yeah.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.